Ted Whitten here at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show with Mercury Marine and our friends from MarineMax and Sea Ray and Boston Whaler. So we have one of the tour trucks here. We have so much to talk about. It's hard for us to get in this, but I'm gonna hit a few points really fast. So first of all, to those of you who have heard about Joystick Pilot, we have a simulator to be able to show what happens when you move the boat starboard. You just move the joystick. You can always articulate the pitch and yaw of your boat by just twisting the top of the joystick as you're making maneuver starboard or port. We have digital throttle and shift, so you can feel what the digital throttle and shift is going to feel like, along with the true automotive style power steering that's on the Verados and some of our new models. Also, we have active trim, so today you don't have to manually trim your boat. The boat will trim itself based on the boat's personality and the computer for optimum fuel efficiency and optimum performance. Vessel View Mobile, everybody carries a smartphone on their pocket, from their little kids to adults. Today you can get your vitals from your RPM, your fuel burn, your miles per gallon, and other points. It's also a diagnostics tool. If something happens, the motor throws a code, all that's gonna come up on Vessel View Mobile. So it's a great way to connect with your engine, with your smartphone. Plus it's just a separate set of remote gauges that's in your pocket. I'm gonna walk over here real quick to our new Great White motor, which we're so excited about. So a V6 or V8, so we're going from 200 up to 300 horsepower, and then we're gonna go here in a few minutes and talk about the new 450R, which is really the big cousin to this motor. But we've used Verados head, so for the life of the motor, you don't have to check the valve lash, Dueler head cam, 4-valve. This is a non-throwaway block. The block has a sleeve in it, so you can bore this motor 40 thousandths over. So again, it's not a throwaway like everything else is in the world. One thing that we're really doing that's different than the rest of the industry, we're running every one of these motors. They're started in a test tank. The computer documents all of the vitals from what the engine temperature was. This motor's already been wide open throttle before we create it and send it to you. So when the initial break-in's been done of seating the rings, there's still a little bit of a break-in process, but it's not as crucial as it was in the past. 87 pump fuel in all these, 10 weight oil. We separated the exhaust from the oil, so there's no heater heating that oil up anymore. We're not running it in Alaska, so we don't need to heat the oil. So by separating that, we can run a lighter weight oil, 10 weight instead of 15, 25 weight oil. Oil changes are just as simple as possible. Stick a hose on there, crack it, drain your oil. Your MarineMax dealer can take care of you on service. Oil, you can check the oil from that. It's a cable, not a flat shaft. The cutest little door on top. You push it, you get a little bit of lock on it. There's a seal and a lip here. So you have to push on a little bit to stop from well intrusion, but you can open that up, you can crack it, check your oil, you can check your oil in 10 seconds. Other than that, we are so proud to have all of you as our customers. We'd love to have you come down and see us at the show or go see some of our products at your local MarineMax store.